Hi everyone, hola mis compañeros, how are we? I am finally releasing another pattern. I am sorry it has taken so long. I've been sick as usual. At any rate, this is a quick mock-up of what I'm calling the Charlotte's Web macrame top, because well, it's kind of near Halloween now and the sides are like spider webs, so I'm being very creative, but let's get started. So I'm not going to do a play-by-play as in how many inches of everything right in the video. I did say that later in the video, the 10 that I add on for the bust are 36 inches. You will need to make them from 42 to 48 if you want to have some pieces hanging down in the front to cover your belly though. Also, an important note, muy importante, the end of this video, which is part one of two, you can stop working on the bust if you are a size small or a size medium bust. I'd say from like 32 to 36 AB, because at the end of this video, I basically have done all the busts that you would need. If you are larger than that, then you would need to make sure to continue on and grab more rope for part two to add to the bust. You'll have to do a lot more double half hitching. So I don't think there are any square knots in this video. Oh yes, there are. There is some on the sides, but just watch as I put on everything. It's not as long of a video as others, and I will post the specs in the notes section within the next 48 hours. So please like the video if you want me to continue sharing free patterns with you. Otherwise, I don't know. I get kind of dejected with this anymore, so haven't been doing as many videos, but it really helps if you just press the like button. And thank you for watching as usual. Oh, one more thing. Use a Luke's more luxury, richer rope if you make this to sell. It'll be much better.
that because it's not that messy style that we did. Students did too. Basically, to show off, she was talking to the teacher about the bill.
She came up and approached me at the end of my class, and she was just very upset. She's like, what are you going to do about it?
What did she mean by that?
I think she meant, are you going to curtail what you have to say or what we're going to read or teach? Are you going to roll over?
Kayson said she actually meant something a little different.
I wanted to know how she was handling it because I kind of wanted to know how I should handle it almost.
Oh, you were like, I need to ask her how she's handling it in a way it ties me down to her class with this present. Half an hour later, you screened the same document as the case in the class, and they were in the middle of the film when she noticed something.
I think the documentary was about that I had gotten to a point about lynching. So it was very heavy.
Mine is 16, so make sure. sophomore in high school. I talked to her 2 days after she arrived in the house with family from New York. They moved because of all the fun Santa's night in May. The band's Gender Affirming Care, anybody under 18, as a trans. She's a former blogger.
Yeah, well, it's just kind of a concern is that I wouldn't be able to, you know, get the care that I needed.
So,
we have to move somewhere where we
wouldn't be
threatened, at least for another couple of years.
Isaac's dad is in the military, and he's moved around a lot. Ohio, Texas, Germany, Los Angeles, Oslo, Hamburg. They go back to schools. He says usually the need is good, and people can meet them.
It's just very... I feel like the entire scale was shifted to the right. I feel like even the most, like, progressive people at my school were still way less progressive than any other place that I've been before. It's just so casual, just really common, really normal, you know, to just be, like, awful and to be exclusionary to people. But I just got kind of used to it. I don't know, Florida's just gonna be Florida.
This interview with you, our conversation that we're having right now, into an episode of our show that begins with people who moved to Florida.
Congratulations, Tina, but the things that are being threatened every day don't affect you. You're lucky. But that's not the case for me, and it's not the case for a lot of people.
Actually, a lot of my life moved, but they're going to return by courts. So that is not. Liza doesn't have many people in Florida. Most kids at school don't know if she was trans. But she had to explain to them the reason why she was leaving. She kept it simple. Three of our show. Special thanks today to Paul Westcott of L2 Data.